The HP Elite X3 can store two nano SIM cards or one nano SIM card and one micro SD card. This gives the ability to have two phone lines, or one phone line, and additional storage. To add SIM or micro SD cards to the Elite X3, use your fingernail to remove the tray from the upper left corner of the phone. Slide your fingernail between the tray and the side of the phone and pull the tray away from the phone to remove it. On the tray, the smaller area holds SIM-1 and the larger area holds SIM-2. It is important to know the SIM card location when adjusting settings on your phone. SIM-1 only holds a nano SIM card. SIM-2 holds either a second nano SIM card or a micro SD card. Place your SIM card in the tray. Align the cut corners on the nano SIM to the cut corner position on the tray. If you have an additional SIM card or micro SD card, place the card in the other slot. You do not have to use both SIM card slots. Insert the tray back into the phone. Push the tray in until the outer wall rests firmly against the side of the phone. The phone detects the new cards. Configure any settings to set up the phone.